Juan, success. Kurt fixed the bug.
I knew you could handle it.
But you totally undersold how unreal this guy is.
I told you he was just this side of batshit. That's why I don't like being alone. Don't want that to happen to me.
What now?
Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship.
buddy.
This war with the Renegades makes no sense.
Kids would have something to do.
And, well, you get the strength.
Get them now!
Our duty is to bring order and start order.
Tell me what's up with you, Princess.
I'm an asshole.
Recently, I had the honor of getting chewed out by a ruler.
Hold that.
There. All fixed.
Shh. Keep it down. Sometimes the walls have ears. Do you know what this is, Aiden?
Looks like, pellets? Buckshot?
Oh. Dios, que triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Beluga, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Considered to be the only true caviar in the world. Dissolves on your tongue, letting you taste the waves of a black deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that. They kill for the future and they forget the present.
They?
The major mats of the world. Please, join me. I've taken care of the UV lamps. Has Matt confided to you why he needs lamps in a place with no electricity yet? And how he's going to carry out this suicide mission? That's what I thought. Contact him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready and waiting for you.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan? Nah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabid dogs must be kept at bay. And when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
As you can see, Jack likes to give orders. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly.
Thank you.
Good one.
With that supply
yes,
room.
Yes, yes, yes. Defendant, sir! Defendant, sir!
I hope you survive.
Get the strength of this after a day's work.
I'm thinking. Well, then at least share what you're thinking about.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up on some memorial down in the streets. Chess and what's happening between Renegade and Peak. Gaze is called a stalemate.
They would have killed me. You deserve this.
thought our chances against the Renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Just point them in the right direction.
Sounds easy enough.
What others fuck up royally, we do with our eyes shut.
But I don't think those are ready.
Right after the brief and get your actions in gear and drill. Understood?
We got one.
He's one of our most dedicated men.
Anywhere. Tell me what's up with you instead.
Yesterday, my youngest.
It's a shame to admit.
When I grow up, I want to fit the wedding game.
Wait for my call.
A new weapon at the armory. This one's worn out. Law and order. Ain't no other way to say it.
Imagine
that.
Sometimes.
8,000. Am I holding it right?
There's no comparison.
That'll do.
That's why I'm here. Yeah.
Compared to that, it's a
supply can't be beat for selection.
I'm always here to serve.
Roger.
I'm being jailed for my innocence.
This is for the joke.
Can I ask for a favor?
You still haven't paid me back from last night.
brain's on overload.
You're Aiden? They're waiting for you. Come on. The meeting's in the VIP room. The mood's friendly. Like fucking Christmas at my family home.
Who do you think you are, you fucking liar?
Calm down, Jack. Before you pop a vessel.
This plan is total shit. Do better.
How about this? Do nothing. It's definitely simple.
Commander, isn't it high time we put this shit before a firing squad?
Wow. The dog started barking. Guess I better behave.
All right, whoa, fellas. You brought me here to plan something, right?
Aiden, these are the VNC tower plans. Once we get the power back on, we can reestablish communication. People throughout the city will learn about our mission. They'll be able to join in and help us.
So, you plan on broadcasting propaganda?
Whatever it takes to defend against the renegades. When the Butcher sees how strong we are, he'll retreat. We'll prevent war. However, there are a few matters we need to take care of first. See this building? This is an electrical substation that powers the district. If we get it running, we'll be able to power the VNC tower. Our unit is already on its way.
Step one is securing the perimeter around the TV station. My men will do that. I'll head out, sir.
Of course, Rogue. Good luck.
We won't disappoint you, sir.
Yes, we'll do our best, sir.
Who asked you, Wisbowski? Now move your ass. They're waiting on us.
The next time you speak to me like that in front of my soldiers, I'll take my life and cut your fucking cock off!
Oh, imagine all the grieving tonsils.
Shut up!
Can we just get back to the plan? Thank you. After Jack's puppies secure the entrance, my men will bring the lamps and set up an outpost. And then, if everything goes smoothly, which it definitely will, since the plan's author is the Commander-in-Chief himself.
I'm warning you.
You'll turn on the elevators and ride it to the top.
And when you get to the roof, you attach the transmitter to the antenna. Got it?
The entire building is powered by the electrical substation. Rose's men will secure the perimeter with lamps. I got it.
You see, Juan? That's how you obey orders.
Or get yourself killed. But my neck's not on the line here.
See you at the TV station. It's a great day we've all been waiting for.
Yes, a great day to die.
Aiden? I heard Jack and Juan are trying to sell you a hot load of horse shit. Meet me outside the canteen.
Oh, took a break from assassinations to come see me?
I'm just trying to keep you out of trouble. What do those warmongers want?
Ask me to climb to the top of the VNC tower.
What? Sons of bitches. You know what that place is?
The tallest building in the whole damn city. But I can do it.
I hate those fuckers. Roe Meyer, they're solid. But Jack and Juan, they're destined to stab you in the back.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. Except that's where Frank lost all the Night Runners and his leg. Jack and Juan are throwing you to the infected wolves to further their own goals. You're just a tool to them. Fucking lunatics.
That's all right. The PKs will be with me, Jack said.
Did Jack maybe mention the creatures that live there?
I know it's dangerous, Luan. I have to do this.
I've heard there are things there. Things no one has seen. Or actually, seen and lived to tell.
You sound scared.
Of course I'm scared, Aiden.
Aw, I didn't know you cared.
Fuck you. Look, a few years ago, Frank tried to do what Jack is planning, and it was a tragedy. Don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
Aiden. The entrance to the TV station is secured. We're just waiting for your lazy ass. Aiden, you there?
Talk to Frank, Aiden. Please, don't do this.
Aiden, answer.
Okay. I'll talk to Frank.
Thanks, Aiden. You're doing the right thing.